Breaking news in Lebanon as well. A 17-year-old is being charged as an adult for the murder of a 16-year-old. Lebanon police say Jaden Gaines faces homicide and other charges and right now is being held without bail. Gaines is accused of shooting the teenaged victim during a struggle while trying to rob him as Gaines bought marijuana October 27th. The victim tried to drive away and died after crashing the car. Police are also looking for a second suspect but have not released a name.